And 2471 Mean Machine opens up the Sallyport door. And will they make a shot also? Let's wait and see. They're trying to line up. 1318 doesn't quite make it. And 2471 can't make their camera line up. Into Teleop with an even score. 44-69, shoots and scores in the high goal. And so does 1318 for the blue. Up and over the rock wall. Sailing over there with the ball. Back and over. IRS in a hurry to score. The faster you can do it, the better. 33-93, tough on defense over here on the red side, trying to keep those teams from scoring. They're successful at 44-69, knocking them off balance. 58-03 comes sailing through with a boulder, drops it, picks up another one, and IRS, I believe, just scored again for the high goal for blue. Getting those red lights to come down the tower. That's the goal of all that scoring. Get those red lights down. Now are the blue. 59-70, play some good defense there. Keeps IRS from scoring. They're gonna give the same back to 44-69 here on the red side. You gotta be careful though. You gotta be careful how much you're nudging them. 24-71, Mean Machine back through. Coming through the Sallyport door backwards. Now back over the Cheval de Frise. They're going to make that particular defense go away, and they are successful there. Meanwhile, IRS scores again for blue, and they're in. It's good. 67-84 in favor of blue with 30 seconds remaining. 33-93 coming back over to the blue side. They need to work with their partner there. They'll go under the low defense, IRS over the high. And 58-03 starting to climb, as does Mean Machine. Mean Machine is up, 58-03 is up. Got to get their partners on the wall. 44-69 just can't make it for red as we come down to zero time. Good, according to the refs. So the final score on match 80 is Blue Alliance 113 with 4 ranking points. Red Alliance 97. 44-69 still maintains its number one position, but IRS moves up into 7th position.